As part of its efforts to tackle the deadly Ebola virus ravaging the West African region, Nigeria's health ministry says the government has offered drugs and supplies